Another step in aviation design, the first European all-plastic plane. This aircraft, the latest model by a French aviation company, is the WA-50, a four-seater completely made of plastic. This company, long interested in the use of polyesters for small aircraft, has in the past manufactured planes partially made of plastics, as it has properties of both rigidity and flexibility. Now with the WA-50, they have produced a plane completely made of plastics, except for its engine. The plane weighs about 1 ton, fully loaded, has a cruising speed of 165 miles an hour, and can carry 4 passengers. According to the company, it is a light and economical aircraft, needing little maintenance, and is ideal for family use.